But two. Then the second one. Most important one. The one on the bus. This game is a very upsetting speedrun. I thought the Lion King was fucking tough. Oh no, I was wrong. That game's fun in comparison. This one's tough. Pushing on. I'm gonna pretend like it didn't happen.
Oh! fucking go. It's like the quickest I've ever killed them. God. This boss gonna be nice and let me get the quick kill. Who the fuck knows? Probably not. No. No. Fucking sucks. That sucks. So nice. Boss has not been nice to me. Got lucky there. Felt good. Mm. Too far. Missed the skip. God damn it. Man, that would have been nice. Fucking quickest I've ever killed him. Ever. In my life, man. It's all down to this fucking asshole. Thank you. I got sub 17. Wow. And I messed up that fight. Definitely a cleaner run I could have, but I got sub 17. Well, I don't know. I don't know what to say. I may continue with this game. Like, that's about as happy as I'm gonna get for a while. Time-wise. So you know what we do when we get a new PB. Prepare yourself. We got a good double PB video. For editing purposes, I'm gonna let the credits play. I'll be right back. But like a dory, just keep swimming. It's sad. I know I could clean that up and get it a little bit better. I don't know if I care enough to.